Hello everyone and welcome to a brand new stream of me, Gamer Monk. Into this stream, as you can probably tell by the title, we are going to drive a little bit of American Truck Simulator. I almost said that Euro Truck, but we are going to drive American Truck Simulator. So hopefully you're going to enjoy this type of streams. And of course, don't forget to smash that like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. So without any further ado, I think we are going to jump into the game. I was not stuck for some reason, but where the heck am I going? Where the heck am I going, guys? Am I dumb or what? The heck I'm going with this load? Yeah, nobody saw that, okay? Nobody clipped that. Luckily the TV is just pink, so didn't see what stupid shit did I just done. We wait for this car just to pass. Oh no, please stop, I need to turn, please stop. Thank you, and I'm sorry. Welcome back, Demi.
Go straight on, that's right.
Go straight on, actually I was asking for the heck, for the cat, how's the cat actually? Wait station, great, yep, great, just great, okay. So fun fact, actually, yesterday on the front of the gate of my work we have a big ass kitty. I mean, that was looking more like a lion. I'm not kidding actually, maybe I needed to take a picture just to see for the magnificent size of that cat. Every single motherfucker was scared of that cat actually. For some reason he chose me to pet, so I'm not sure why. Looks good, okay. Looks good. Is there any photos? Stupid. Why stupid, man? The cats actually are not stupid. The cats are the smart ones. The dog is the little bit of stupid. Because actually, dog will do anything for you. Cat is not going to do a stupid shit. He's an idiot. Why, man? What he's doing just to deserve to be an idiot. It's a great cat. Why did you call him stupid? He's just coming to pet. He just loves you, man. Sometimes maybe he just eat your dinner or snack or something. But that's the part of the love, you know. I kinda miss my... Did you remember my black cat actually? Back on 2018, he was smiling and looking at me and smashing into the door. Well, I mean, he loves you, that's why he smashed it like that. That's for sure, he loves you. But did you remember my black cat back on 2018? I think you know, you should remember actually, I had also a picture back there when I started the stream. My black kitty cat. I call him Tupcho, which means in English idiot. Brown kitty. Before that, when I started the stream, I have a black cat. When I have my beard, long beard, for that period, I have also my black cat. Male black cat. I was also... I think, did I have a face camera back then? I cannot remember, maybe that's why you haven't actually know of that cat. I think when I started in 2018 I didn't have my face camera, I was streaming like this I think. Yeah, that's why, but I was keeping him in home pretty much 19% of the time with was home actually. Yeah, I think I don't had any face camera back there, so that's why maybe you don't know about the dead cat. You know about the brown one, because I also made a video of this stupid jerk that actually ran it in front of my gate actually. So. If I knew actually who ran that kid, that's going to be an interesting one. He will look more than the cat. Actually, today we have a big, actually not big, small, it's a mediocre actually store in my place that I'm living, and the woman that actually owns the store actually left in front of my freaking gate two dogs on a box. I just saw it in my camera, and I went back into the store and I just asked, why the heck did you left two stray dogs in front of my gate? Why? Into the little boxy, cartoonish, actually cartoon box. Why do people actually do that stupid shit, man? Yeah, poor dogs actually, yeah. I'm not sure what happened with that dogs. I think
go straight out.
The neighbors
that's
just
right.
Grab it a little bit, so I'm not sure after that what happened, but I tell you. Really? No? Never? You never even showed me your dog, man. You only showed me the cat. Never know that you have a dog. Really? Oh, don't tell me that. Two? What the hell are you going to do with the two dogs, man? How the heck are you going to... One is about... That's a old dog, 12 years old. That in dog years, how much is going to be? 60, 70 years or something like that? And the second one is 6 weeks old. Oh, 6 months old. Okay, that makes sense. 6 weeks old is pretty small puppy, you know. Just a young puppy. Send me a picture actually if you have it, if you had it, just to see. Let me see. Did you send it? Yep, I think you just sent it. Let me see. Yep, send it. Let me see. Ah, this is the picture of the cat, man. Small, black, and furry. I mean, that's pretty cute just to. Look at the cat. look at the face of the cat. Looks interesting. He's sleeping on a... Was this a bench? I think it's a bench, right? It's just the face of that. Come on. But you gotta find a picture of your dog. Oh, really? Kinda actually... Maybe for this summer I will buy one. Kinda like... I have a big actually area space at the top of the house. So pretty much completely it's covered by the sun. So I think I'm gonna buy some, you know, that kind of bench for there and cover it just to have a little bit of shade and use it at the summer. It's going to be pretty... Okay, to let me see. I think also you said that picture of the dog. Let me see the dog. Let me see the doggo. Oh, you have also a video. Let me see. What the hell are you doing? Is that a ball? Oh, yep, it's a ball. Are you saying that the cat is the stupid one? Try to do that with the cat. Look at that. Look, it's just running on with the ball. You're gonna start to chase him with the ball. Ah, no, he just gave it to you. Okay. Oh, did you see the trick with the what is called that in English? The garbage container. Actually, the small plastic garbage container at the end. That was a cool trick, man. Looks fun. Scared the shit out of me. This sound of the. Look at that. On the first video, he just flipped the garbage actual container, plastic container. See on the first video that you sent me. What's happened? Yeah, look at the ears. The ears of the second video. Look at that. Ah, man, you have all the fun into the world. Look at that. See at the end of the video, of the first video that they sent me, what the dog just do to the plastic container. See how I actually just flip it into the air. You gotta learn some
I
trick.
Left there.
Gotta learn some trick with the dog, actually. Go a little bit fast. What fast? I have Popo. I need to go 45. I'm driving like a maniac.
Go straight on. That's right.
That was broken and he played with that. I mean, he played. Did you see the trick actually? That was pretty interesting. That was impressive actually, not interesting. How did just flip it into the air? Mr. Car. Okay. That was completely douche move for me, but yeah. I'm still need to go 45. Oh, actually, did you have the American Truck Simulator? Wanna play a little bit? I didn't ask actually. Wanna play? Drive a little bit.
Go straight on. That's right.
Come on, I know you wanna play with me a little bit. I miss playing with you, man. Not gonna lie. Got bored of it is. Got bored. Your future job is going to be American Truck and Euro Truck Simulator, and you're stating that you got bored. Come on, man. That's gonna be your profession. You should be driving the heck out of that games. Need to buy a steering wheel. Yeah, actually, the steering wheel makes complete difference when it comes into the not only American Truck, Euro Truck, completely into the all the driving games actually. But what steering wheel are you like? Actually planning to buy. I don't have a mouse and keyboard. But did you know actually there's a trick for driving the keyboards? I mean with the keyboards. You know when we press the Logitech? Yeah, you're not gonna actually make any mistake with the Logitech. It should be good actually. If I have maybe a little bit of more of the budget, I will also prefer to buy Thrustmaster. T150 entering wheel with the three pedals, and after that you can update it with the Thrustmaster shifter also. But what I was about to say, oh yeah, for the keyboard tricks, you know, when we play on a keyboard, if we just keep pressing the accelerating button, it's going to have 100% of throttle. So you can just, I think, click shift and that accelerating button that you're using, for example, the up arrow, just to have 50% of the throttle, I think. Or control or something like that. Control, I think it was 50 or 25, I'm not sure. There's some completely new tricks. Maybe it was said that I never knew actually for that. I just watched a video a couple days ago actually, just for that specifically, for the keyboard driving. I was impressed, I'm not gonna lie actually. I was completely impressed. I never knew actually how many years I'm playing this game. Is there some keywords? There are some keywords. You can do it in the regular keyboard section, the regular one that we have. It. You need just to press the shift and, of course, just hold the shift and try to go with the accelerator. It's not gonna go, I think, 100% immediately, which is pretty dope. But the only downside actually for the hell just happened here. What is this? The only downside is just the steering wheel with the keyboard, you know, just completely going left, right, left, right, left, right. Well, I send you a photo of my cat. He's judging me. Judging for what, man? What did he just do to judge me? Look at that. Why he's judging me? What the hell did he just do? Man, look at the place that you live in. It looks beautiful, man. Look at that. I bet that also the air is so fresh there. Go light. Okay. I have a countryside. I live in a countryside in a valley. Yep. Pretty jealous actually. It's so back, let's say 10, 15, or 20 years ago, it was completely different over here. It was peaceful, I think, to live. Right now, everything is completely just changing. Everyone is, I don't know, building some house, doing some stupid shit, and it's not quiet like previously. Previously, it was so beautiful to live, so peaceful over here, but right now, it's completely different story, actually. Actually to see the photos that you're leaving. Well, I over here I'm not having something to show in my place, but there's some cool places actually in the town, but I think it's the fourth or the fifth biggest town in the Macedonia that I'm living, so it's a crowded place, you know. There's not much that you can just go out and be alone. Show that sometimes it's just the right thing that we need. Just go out on a drive, not a single fucking car that you can see around, just enjoying. Nope. It's always cars. Plus I'm living on the one of the main roads that goes out of the city into the next one. Almost 1 year that road was actually on the constructions, whole single traffic that they have on that fucking road was completely rerouted to my back alley. Fuck them. I couldn't even sleep into the summer. Fuck him. I will say it proudly, loudly. Fuck him. That was worse on the two legs. Keep searching. Actually, don't have many photos. Really? To be honest, I also don't have any photos. Actually to do, but that's a little bit also early to do. Kind of like to do, I think the Google Maps that we have on the Google is from 2014, so that is 10 years old. Kind of like to make, just compare the old house to the new one. So maybe, but I'm still building, I will building into the yard, so I will build the yard that will be also different. I kind of like to make a 10 years of changing, just to see the old house with the new one. It will be completely different, actually. Maybe not a lot of from the outside, but from the inside, sure. Yep. From the outside, I'm just beginning right now. It's gonna be interesting. Also, my neighbors is building the house, actually expanding the house, so it's going to be interesting, because today they just got the material to start working again. They just started right before the new year, and they just stopped it because, you know, winter and everything. So right now they're starting once again. It will be interesting to to get actually triggered by the sound of the machines actually that they are going to use it. I think they're gonna just expand the ceiling right now. So it's gonna be interesting, let's say Sunday morning. Did you find some photos actually, or are you still scrolling? Found some random photos, really? Show you actually. Wait, am I having some photos? I think I don't have any. Oh yeah, I'm having only one photo, but on the night with the lights. I think you can you saw that photo on Instagram, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I think you just saw that photo with the lights. So it was not completely dark, just perfectly. All the lights was on. I think I also had that posted it in my Instagram a couple of months ago. And I think also you have seen that photo. Yeah, you had that seen from that photo. Pretty sure that you had it. not sure if I'd be able actually to have that. I kind of like to buy the place on the behind. There's a abandoned house actually over here at the back. If I buy it, I kind of like just like to buy that and demolish all that place so I can have a big yard at the back. But I think they're not selling the house. The owner is not selling the house. It's just, I don't know. Looks abandoned, but it's not abandoned. They have an owners, but they're not coming. So not sure what happens. Fuckers are only the rich people are having a big mansions, you know, with a big yard. You can just go on the porch, pee on the porch, and not a single neighbor is going to see that you're peeing. So you know how the Americans just saying, if you go out of the porch and when you start peeing, and if your neighbor can see you, you live too close to your neighbor, man. Gotta buy some land. Just saying like that. By the way, how the Skoda is holding up?
And then exit right.
No, actually, I can't. Fun fact, so I was parking my car at my neighbor.
Exit right.
That is going to build the house place. So that was my parking lot actually. So right now he's building, he has a material. I just removed the Mazda from there. So right now it's a little bit far from my house. Because I still don't have the time to build the proper leading. Place that I can actually park the Mazda in my yard. I need to build that shit first. Oh, I think you sent something. Let me see. Choose to live in Romania, not because of all the beautiful women, actually. You can see just the beautiful place. You can take your bike, go actually on the. Tell me that. to stop once again on the way station. Okay, thank you. I can bypass it. Let me just honk off these bitches real quick. Let me do that. What's up, bitches? You can't stop me right now. Haha. You cannot stop me right now.
Now keep left there.
The heck is that? Look at that. Like in real life. There's a cloud. There's the sun. That looks interesting. I'll definitely take a look. Why are you laughing? Because the sun just blinded me? Look at that. Looks like real life, right? Sure why, but pretty much I'm pretty sure that I'm starting to like also this American truck, not Euro truck. For some reason it's interesting for driving. It's pretty dope. Oh, once again. Actually from Harry Potter, you know, this attraction. A few years back, there's a, I think I forgot the name of the movie, that there's a bunch of filming, filming people that just came to my city. We had also a steam train on the main railroad that we have. It was pretty interesting sight actually to see that. I think they were shooting some what was it? A Turkish movie or something like that, if I'm not mistaken. So they were using that steam train. But after that, I think it just was sitting at the train station for maybe one and a half years, and after that I'm not sure what happened with that train. No, really, but this was big, actually really big ass big train. It was pretty big actually. Ah, wait station. Great. I cannot bypass this. Never mind, sugar. We're gonna find some other room. That train was used to carry logs from my... Carry logs? Really? Is that powerful? Just to carry log? That looks dope. Steam train that move logs. not sure what they're using actually. I think they're using yeah, they're not electric, they're using the diesel ones too. But we still have the old, you know, Soviet ones. look at that. Look at the steam that is coming out of this bad boy. How the hell is he able to pull a log? What kind of machinery? Look at that. He's steaming pretty interesting. By what is this, a river? Oh, look at that. Oh, this looks straight from the movie, man. This completely looks straight from the movie. Look at that. Train wheels. Those use once on the. Really? For what? For like emergency vehicles for the train or. I gotta look this after this stream. I will crash it if I look it on stream actually. There was also a show on Discovery Channel, but for Alaska. I think it was called Alaska Train or something like that. They also had regular cars, like not cars, but I think SUVs. Look at this motherfucker. So they're using that. Is it going to crash? No, okay. Also, they were using that just for repairing actually the train. Romania is a place full of history. Dracula, man. Recommended. Well, maybe someday, if I have maybe luck. Sometimes, maybe we're also going to meet up in real life. To visit. stealing your wallet. Why are you going to steal my wallet, man? There's not a money there. All the money are into the bank account. What the fuck are you going to steal my wallet for what? So you buy a new wallet from Romania? Come on, man. You're gonna boost the Romanian economy like that? That's not cool. What just happened? Gypsies. Well,
I keep left there.
We also have a lot of gypsies over here, actually. So. But you're like the OGs for the gypsies. Only if you leave your wallet. Not detecting other stuff. Well, maybe not jewelry. Sometimes we're gonna have possibility to go to the Kakturo country just to visit. Also, he lives in the cool country. I'm going to take a shower, but okay. But no fab fab. You know what I'm thinking, right? Without any fab fab, I'm thinking about Mia Khalifa. You dirty boy. Naughty, naughty! What country is Norway? Yep. Norway. Gotta actually visit that. Pretty sure that it's cold country. We're not actually used to that cold, so I don't know. I like actually more than to be in the warm country. I don't like the cold. But it's so cool country actually to visit. Plus the women, man.
Keep
they have the most beautiful women.
Right.
The most beautiful blonde ones. They're so beautiful.
Turn right.
How the heck I'm going to squeeze over here? Look at that shit. How I'm gonna turn over here? Let me look at that. How the fuck? Into the European Union, not yet, so. I mean, fuck them. We have our passports. We don't need European Union. We have the Balkan. Did you know actually that we have our, European Union? I think it's called West Balkans or something like that. It's just completely, for example, I can just take my ID and travel to Albania and Serbia and also. Did you know that? And also if I like, I can work freely in Albania or Serbia, which is pretty dope. Maybe we are not into the European Union, but we have our own European Union, so fuck them. They don't want us, we're gonna create our own thing. Let's call Yugoslavia. No, not that. Right now. Not that. No. At this, actually, Yugoslavia was back in the days. But right now, we have also, it is called West Balkans. Did you actually not know about that? Oh, no, open Balkan. It is called Open Balkan, I think, not West Balkan. Open Balkan.